is Nate jacking off.
Yeah.
In the middle of a river.
Damn right. This is what I do for a living.
None of you know Nate is my cousin.
Yeah. If you would like to, go check out my YouTube channel, Deathlord Thatcher. I haven't been able to post because my computer's broken, so...
Yep.
I'll probably start recording on my phone and start posting videos again.
You can use my camera.
Yeah, true. I could use that as well. So!
You just have to warn me ahead of time.
Okay.
So I can charge it.
Because I could sit there and play Call of Duty or Left 4 Dead online and shit like that. Oh, dude, I'm so grabbing this tank. No, not that one. This one. Dude, there's like a little dam. One second.
He's having a lot of fun with a stick.
Hey!
Do you want it up your ass?
No, shove this up your viewers' asses. If they don't like it, subscribe!
Hey!
I won't actually. I don't know who half you people are.
What?
No, my stick! Ha!
I can't hear you.
Fuck you!
Yes? No, you'd probably die.
Oh, shit. Whoa, what the fuck?
Water in your lungs is very dangerous, that's it. Oh god, oh god. It looks like a dead axe. Or like a
fucking kill you. It's got like no fucking grip on it though.
The cloud!
Hi.
Bye, niggas. I'm going up to the middle.
Go jump in the middle.
I'm going off to Jew land. Have fun.
Bye-bye.
I'm not actually a Jew, by the way. It's really mostly a Jew in the fucking comments. I will fight you.
Jew.
And I will rape your dogs and whatever the fucking animal you have.
Okay,
and
then.
I can't say that seriously. Wait.
Try again.
I do cocaine.
You do?
Can't do it.
Me too.
Hey, wait. I love crack.
Holy shit, it's cold. It's cold.
I love fucking... I love boofing shit. By the way, if you guys don't know what boofing
probably
is, it's when you shove drugs up your ass. So if you boof it, it's free. Because ain't nobody else gonna touch those drugs.
Really?
Here's my deal.
I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going away from them. Oh, Devin, I posted that video yesterday. Yeah. Ah, falling
you're
off the rock.
Destroying the dam! Watch out for venomous clams.
Really?
There's no clams in this.
I know. Just kidding.
Oh!
Take water.
Ah! Oh, shit. My toes are so fucking dumb right now.
Yeah, it's cold. It's cold water, dumbass. It's the river.
That's what happens when I get in the river. I jack off and I fucking freeze my toes off. For your fucking viewing.
Hee-hee. Ah, something touched me.
So like and subscribe and all that other shit.
How many times in the hell are you?
Oh, my feet are so cold. That was the most fucking... stupidest mistake I could ever make. Well, it's her channel, so subscribe if you would like to see more stuff like you see in the recommended down below. Well, actually, you would see other people's videos. Go check out Turtle1020.
This is my channel, dipshit.
Okay, I understand. But if you're watching the video because it was in your recommended,
ooh, this is a lot warmer water.
Then yeah, go check it out.
Then go check out
Turtle1020. And also just subscribing to it. If you don't, I'm gonna fucking hunt you down. I swear to God.
If you don't, I will shove this entire stick up your ass this way. You see this stick?
Ow.
Like and subscribe, this is going up your ass. With all the clay and water on it.
Ew.
Oh shit, it broke.
If you don't, and she'll be able to track who watched the video,
hey,
you'll
Nate.
Personally find your ass.
Nate, what's that?
Anybody?
I'm doing it, I'm checking
and
it out.
Anybody says anything terrible about my cousin,
slipping.
I will hunt you down and feed you to alligators.
You're personally hunting down 7 feet shadow them.
Okay, I'm going to the tree.
That's what I was doing.
Yeah, I'm not gonna
fall.
There's water surrounding me. Oh well. Oh, it's cold! I wasn't thinking. Ah, slipping.
Leave me alone. There's a spider on my phone, by the way.
Oh shit!
No, little dude, did you crack your phone more?
No.
It looks like it.
No, it just has a bunch of spider webs on it now.
Oh, good job.
So I ran into a spider web. I don't know if I got that on video, but there's this giant
ass
spider
about
that big.
Yeah. Nigga, we were recording.
So? Cutting it out anyway.
I'm walking this way.
Maybe when I'm 18, you can bring those things back out while you're an adult and then have like deleted scenes.
Let's go to the tents.
We are all of legal age of sex.
Of sex? No,
yeah,
I said
actually,
sex.
All the cut-up parts is actually a bunch of gangbangs.
Yep.
So I'm all of us.
Me and Devin have a lot of gay sex together.
I bet.
You are!
See, he just loves touching a dick, does he?
You got my fucking mid!
That's your mid? That kind of makes you suspicious or something. I'm finding your dick size again.
My mid-size is, like, right there.
Oh my god, TMI.
Look away. Mid's right there, Devin. Tip's right there. Get the fuck away. Hell no.
Exactly. Your dick's gonna babe.
Yeah, you won't come out here. You sign me up to battle? I'm a grown man.
Are you really? You sound like a young little petro.
I sound like I suck forever.
See, when you hear me on video, I sound like a deeper voice.
Oh, damn.
Oh, nice. Oh. I was wondering why it didn't splash at first. I'm like, wait.
Does it hit clay?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Let's
hit it. Let me hit that clay.
What are you doing? Fingering it? Roto?
And all your viewers just unsubscribe. You dislike the video.
Probably.
Yeah, this is about the most vulgar video we had. Vulgar videos.
Viewers, if you like seeing guys jacking off, fucking rocks being thrown, water in a lot of jizz, then you should watch her video.
Yeah, she records
everything. Not really.
She she secretly looks at nudism beaches. She goes through and like records it all and stuff like that, and it's like, oh, it's a wild game, man. Wow, I never see one in the wild before. Huh? Female?
Oh, Jesus.
Devin, who wants to get beat?
With the clay stick?
Come here, I'm gonna fucking slam all this clay on your
face.
I'm ready.
Son of a bitch.
I'm ready.
Shove it up the ass.
Oh god, I'm sinking.
You're sinking?
I'm actually sinking.
It's quicksand.
No, it's just clay. When it's super wet, it gets.
Dude, it smells sticky. Hella nasty.
I bet. Ah, stop it.
You know what sucks about being a turtle?
What?
This is how fucking guys wash off their arms when their arms get dirty and you're in the river.
Survive.
Learn.
Learn.
Survive.
Now, I'm
going to train. Now, this is the surviving harsh wastings of a petulant 12-year-old. Is to always make sure you throw a rock at his head and make him quiet.
I really want to go on the tree. Holy shitter faces. Holy shitter faces. Fuck, it's cold. Don't please. I have my phone.
You have the boat? I don't think she records dude anymore.
Oh. Oh, it's cold.
So I think you should like end the video so I can take your phone in.
No. You're going to put me in the water. You should subscribe because I'm walking in water for you guys and it's super cold. Ab slipping. It's not owie, but it's cold. Ow. Why is it every time we come here we get in the water? Ooh, slipping. Fuck, it's cold. It's cold. Fuck, falling.
You're a little bitch.
I am. I'm slipping. These rocks are so slippy. Fucking bitch. Oh, look, there's a spider web. Okay, I need to get out of this water. Stop it.
No.
I'm walking by.
There is a spider. You're a cocksucker. Yes,
you're gonna get me soaked.
You're a
holy Jesus of Lords.
Be careful, I think there's a brown recluse.
Okay.
And there's another spider.
Okay. Oh, it's fucking cold.
It is fucking cold. There's two spiders fighting for clan. Clan dominance. And it's so hard to climb in wet ass jeans.
Oh, that was cold.
Thank you. Oh, are you drawing a heart?
Yes.
One sec. I'm gonna put something in there. No, I got this. Ready?
For Stefan.
No, this is for me.
No, it's for Stefan.
No, that's not nice. You should give your cousin some luck.
I'll make you another heart. Are you putting an end in there?
Oh. I'm digging it out.
Devin's so lonely over there. He doesn't want to get in the water, so he's staying over there. I'm soaked. Not really, though.
By the way, if anybody says anything about my cousin with, like, dumbass terms like I would fuck you and shit, I will personally hunt you down.
That more really happens on Meet Me.
Okay, if you find her on Meet Me and say that shit, I will hunt you down.
Eh.
And I will shove clay up your ass.
Hmm.
Have fun with that. It's gonna be a very sticky situation inside your asshole. Get it? Sticky situation.
Dude, in drama, all they do is puns.
Oh, no, I couldn't survive that faster.
It was so funny. It was so bad. No, okay, so we're playing the question game where you had to respond with a question and only a question.
Yeah.
And all Devin kept asking was, what would you do for a conduct bar? Devin! What would you do for a conduct bar?
I would have sex with anybody for a conduct bar. Except for my own family members. Oh my god, Trish, look at this. Trisha. Look, ready? I can pick it up. Ah, no, I can't anymore. God damn it. Trish, you fucked up.
I'm sorry. Two people were talking to me at once.
I was able to pick it up. Oh wait, I can do it again, Trish.
Oh. What? I ain't going nowhere.
I hit myself with a tiny rock by accident.
Good job. What?
Let me see your arm.
Why?
Let me see it. Ready?
Ow, that hurts. Ow, why does it sting?
I don't know.
Owie.
I want to see something.
Ah, it really stings. Fuck.
Dude.
Ooh. That really stings. Owie.
Okay, one sec.
What's in that? Owie, owie.
Dude, there's still half a can left.
Ow.
There it is.
Ow. Ow. Fuck. I don't know why that hurt so much. But it did. And I don't know. Ow. It still burns. I think I'm like allergic to something in there, but it burns. My family's leaving. I'm coming! Ugh. Oh, it's cold. Holy shit. I don't like this, guys. Not owie, but burr. Ass slipping. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. Falling over. I'm walking still in the water. I give up. Oh, good news for you guys. I am in the school musical for school, obviously, and I am a witch. So in about 2 months, you will be seeing a video of the play and so on and so forth. This really isn't that cold anymore that I've been in it, so I'm kind of happy. I'm about to sit. Not really, but ass slipping. I'm not walking through any more spider webs because that freaked me out. I still have spider webs on my foot. Dude, my arm still burns.
No, mine does too. I have a red mark.
What? From him spraying you?
What?
From spraying you? Oh, that's what it does?
Yeah.
Shit. It fucking hurts.
And we're making a serious torch now.
No, we are making a torch, guys.
It's a specific...
Yeah, it's just gonna burn. Okay, you gotta get a little bit of it right there. It's really white now.
Yeah, here, let me see it.
Yeah, it's good. It's perfect.
No, you're missing the spot. One sec.
It's all around it. Can we grab it? Soaked.
As it, like, totally burns you guys' eyebrows off.
Ah! Yeah, it's done.
No, you want to get a little bit everywhere, not like a direct spray.
Give me freezer burn.
Oh. It's freezer burn the shirt.
Ow!
No. Wait, I made a dog!
Don't put it up to the tree, dipshit. Nice.
Oh, wait,
shoot, do that again.
No.
Nice!
No,
yeah, please don't make the cat explode. That'd be bad. Okay, we don't need anyone's hands getting exploded off, man.
Dude, I can feel the fucking heat against my head.
Oh, shit.
Let me see it. I want to do it. Can I do it? Ready, Trish?
That's dope. This is why you don't let us out go out alone.
This is why you don't trust us with nice things. Dude, it literally burns it as well. Look.
Okay, stop. Gotta get this out. Yeah, it's going out.
I got it.
Ah, it's almost out. Yeah, it's out.
I got it.
Okay, we put the gun out. I think we're gonna go. Don't burn anything now. Okay, get out the bush.
1 second. Don't fucking hand it to me like that, you
know? Don't put up the tree.
My fucking arm hurts.
We should kind of start a fire right there.
What time is it? 6:20. I have to go home at 7.
Oh, that's awesome. We actually did light it.
Pill.
Huh?
Pill. Make sure I get there in time.
And then you'll just meet us back at Kristen's. I'm a grown man.
I have an essay to write, actually, so no, I can't. I have a 5-paragraph essay to write.
We have it ruined this fucking
trip. That's their fault for leaving it here. There's a sock over here.
What? Should've used the sock. Where the fuck's the sock? Toss me that sock.
I ain't touching that shit. Gross.
Wait, let's make a minute.
Might have herpes. Dude, someone might have cummed on that.
Dude, look at the smoke.
Okay, where's the sock?
Devin, look
right
at
there.
The smoke. Devin. Oh, smoke signal.
Dude.
I can just...
Or it wasn't.
Pornography.
Are you really?
Oh, you good? You burn yourself?
No. I really hurt my thumbnail.
Good job. I wish I got it on video.
God damn it.
Mini torch. Do I have enough?
Yeah, we have enough.
Your mom's like, where'd your deodorant go? Away.
No, I'm just saying I leave it in my locker.
There you go.
I leave all my
It's out. That's gone, man.
Not yet. Okay, let me see it.
Oh, it's dry.
Let me see it.
It's still a little bit in there.
Dude, it's still fucking smoking.
I know.
There's a good shit ton of this. The thing is, this thing was full, and now we already used it all.
Yep. We're terrible friends.
Okay, then.
1 second.
Okay, let's just try to light it.
Oh, dude, you busted the can. Fucking can. Fucking chew can.
As it explodes.
I know, that'd be hilarious.
Okay. He ran into one spider. That thing was nasty.
Yeah, well, he has a...
Owie. Do something fun while you're walking, because it's videotaping again. You're going the wrong way, dipshits.
I pissed on that tree right there.
I pissed right there too, actually, once upon a time.
You pissed right there once, dude.
We both peed on that tree!
Yay!
Next is me. I'm gonna pee on that tree. Fuck yeah, let me do it.
Devin, you have to piss on that tree now before we leave.
Yeah.
Piss on the tree!
Okay, we drink this paper.
Drink the water.
Dude, you probably would puke on the tree. Guys.
Dude, that'd be nasty.
And then we all would have to puke on the tree.
But he'd still have to pee on the tree.
Well, guys, time to get drunk as hell.
Right there. I am not walking through shit again.
It's okay, watch this.
Walked through too many Sorry, spiders today.
Grab the stick. Yeah. Use the stick. Just wave it in front of you. Go. There's no spiders here. It's too open.
Oh. Oh, this shit's so hard to do.
What'd you do?
I broke your stick.
Oh, he broke your stick.
That's the ancient port.
Really?
Welcome to Stone Pass. I'm a grown ass man.
Who fucking cares? You're only 11.
I'm 11, so shut the fuck up.
When somebody calls me 14, I'm gonna say, I'm 11, so shut the fuck up.
Is that fine, Canadian?
You couldn't smoke a big ass cigar in more time. That's like an 11, bitch.
Just smoking the fattest fucking blunt I can in this way. Just definitely fucking with lost. Sunglasses on. Just, I'm 11, so shut the fuck up. Bitch, are you using that vapor? You bitch. You are a Jew. You are a fat ass Jew. By the way, if you have any youngins, never call somebody a Jew. I could give a fuck less, because I hate all Jews.
Why are you a Jew?
Because they're a bunch of money grabbing bitches. If there's any Jewish people watching, take no offense to that, please. That is my opinion. Every Jew I have met has either stolen money from me or has asked for money from me.
Good job.
I do not believe in God. I believe God can suck a fat ass cop.
Same.
Once again, fucking opinion. Do not take it seriously. I don't say that shit on my YouTube. No.
What, the berries?
I don't like blackberries. I don't.
Blackberries are gross.
I used to eat blackberries all fucking dry at the time. My grandma had a huge ass fucking book for me.
I love bananas. The greatest thing in the world. It's a banana, na na. Not you, a banana, na
na. Nate, come here.
No, you're not. What?
You're bleeding. Oh!